So in this one, when you're throwing the ball up a little bit, that gives yourself the time in order to bring that hand around and catch it. I keep another ball, that's the same way I play golf. I hit a bad shot in golf, all of a sudden, boom, where'd that one come from? But you throw the ball up a little bit, and that'll give yourself time to make that catch, give yourself your hand time to come around and make that play. So practice this, get better at it, and don't be afraid to, on our Instagram channel, to post yourself practicing these, and it'll give you a little bit of a video history of your improvement and your development. Like and subscribe, hit the little bell to get the notifications.